And now, the awards for the best character of 2009. The nominees are The Fisherman for keeping it a fair fight.
Are you ready?
Left or I'm right.
Okay, I'll give her a bit of a
advantage.
Yeah, so it's not
fair. Advantage.
Are you ready?
Go.
5, 6, 7, 8, go!
Oh no!
Orca, what are you doing?
Oh,
Orca! You got it wrong!
That was the most unfair fight in the world! I couldn't win because this is it! And she used two hands!
I used to go!
What?
Wasn't as epic as my arm wrestle last year.
The captain, for his authoritative role over the past year.
Are you here to fucking play games? Are you here to dick them out?
Let's go for the game.
You're not Danny. You can't say you're not a boss.
And the villager, for being the most unreasonable son of a bitch.
You're not unreasonable.
I am unreasonable. Very unreasonable.
A speech, not one line.
Speech. Unreasonable.
Give me a speech, villager.
And the winner, who will remain his character, the villager.
All my life I've been unreasonable, and I will be unreasonable. And when I drink this alcohol, I will make everybody cry.
Would you like to thank anyone for being a villager for the second year?
I thank me, of course.
That's fucking unreasonable, Harry.